jump up and down.
We're doing it.
Yeah.
We're doing it.
We're doing it.
Look, we're doing it.
Yeah, we got bags.
We got bags. Up, down, up, down.
Think skinny.
Shit, how long is this line?
Bruh.
Oh my god.
It's a fucking long line.
Is this like the only gate you get through first thing? Fucking hell, man.
Gravel horsepower. Well, we'll be here for a minute. Or 35,000.
Alrighty, so it's officially day one of Summer Nats and we're waiting in the biggest line known to man. So there's a line through the smoke just over there, which is this line here, which goes all the way back there. But I guess we made it. We made it. We're here. It is actually freezing. It is the first weekend of January and it is freezing. Alright, we'll check back in when we're actually in the gates.
$100 says that when Riley first walked up to Scott's window, he asked for his license and registration. Guarantee you.
Alright. So, Scott just told me, you know, his mate who drove past earlier?
Yeah.
And the VP, whatever it was, they've let them all in the other gate. But it's already lined up back onto the highway, that gate. So we're lucky where we are. In a good spot. So those guys we're seeing just come around the corner now, they're all overflow from that line.
Oh, wow.
Yeah. So.
We may as well sit tight here. We've already been here an hour. Holy shit, we have been here an hour.
I don't know. How you doing? You ready to do that poop yet?
Don't talk about it, man. Talking about it makes it happen.
I'm just thinking that meme of that duck. It's like when you're just around the corner from home.
And you go this.
Start to lose the fight.
So we're literally in the gate now, just about to get in. They're just doing the checks for alcohol and everything like that. We're almost in.
They have to wear seatbelts.
Yeah, I don't know how relaxed with that they are with that rule.
We're making it.
Yeah.
Just the tip.
Yeah, this is. Yeah, you should see Sam fucking change her skid.
Ooh, baby. All right, Hinchy, you ready for this? Your first drive on the cruise route.
Ah, fucking every time cruiser. Let me get in your door. Let me in your door.
You're good, brah. Oh, I smell that sweet methanol. All right, Hinchy, we've done it. All four are on. Dude, this is fat. This is sick.
It doesn't feel like summer ants yet. I think it's the smoke.
I think it's because we're here before everyone else.
Yeah. We normally are anyways, though.
Yeah, but we're straight on the pad, usually.
Yeah, I think that's why it doesn't feel like Summer Nats yet, because we haven't touched the pad.
And we won't.
We will.
City Cruise, we will.
I will.
Fuck you.
Just fucking rub it in. Just rub it in. Ah, fuck.
Oh boy, we're rocking up now. It is time. So it's 9 a.m. of day one. It is officially Summer Nats. We are here. And by the sounds of it, cruising has started. Now that it's 9 a.m, everyone's allowed to drive around. But yeah, we're just heading down to the pad because we're gonna look at all the cars that are going on the city cruise. We may go on it with Scott, depending on timing and everything, but we're here,
let's
baby.
Do it.
We're here.
Let's do it.
On the pad. Oh man, this smoke is annoying.
It's not very-
Thank you. This is our fitment.
Keep it or sell it?
Alright, so the city cruise is going to be pretty sick, because you probably can't see because of the crowd of people. But I think our friend Cletus is going to come out for the cruise. His car's up here. Oh, yep. There it is. Well, this thing looks gnarly. It's not looking good. You can see back there. Cletus is back there. The cops are giving him a real big hassle. Something about his brakes. They don't like it. They don't want it out on the road. But they're fighting pretty hard, so we'll see how it goes to get them out there. But I reckon they'll get out there. There's still some pretty sick cars everywhere here. Everywhere. All right, out on the street cruise. We've been out, what, 5 minutes, Scott? Five minutes?
Yeah, probably about that.
I'm loving it. This is the first time out here. I am absolutely loving it. Look at these cars, man. Beautiful, absolutely beautiful. Man, this is awesome. And there's so many people out here.
Just
so
out.
Get it going. Yeah. I think so nice. There's so many nice cars and so many people. Like everywhere. So many people. Look at that. Look at all those people. Just a second. And Canberra says they hate Summernats. What?
I don't get it.
I don't get it. Anyway, we're out here. We're gonna keep filming. I'm trying to take photos for Scott. Trying my best. Can't make any promises, but we'll see what we can do. So many people, so many fat cars. All right, so. What, 10 minutes passed now, another 10 minutes? Yeah. We're done. The cruise, we're coming home. We're coming back. Some mad cars. That's sick. Just putting around, really. Yet again, I just can't get over all the people. There is so many people out to watch this. Like, just so many people. And yeah, I love it. It's sick. And now we're coming back into Summernats. We're gonna all form one lane, join in. This guy's gonna let us, probably not, we'll see. We'll get back there. We're back in at Summernats. We're ready to go, we're going around Tough Street. Oh, hello, nah, yeah.
Hey!
Hey! Who's this dickhead? Hey!
Fuck you!
You copy my car!
Hill, here's the big boys. So Sicko's just arrived. So Jake and the boys just arrived. Mustang looking great as per normal. Repping the. Man, the crowd's starting to line up. People are starting to show up. This is, oh man, Summernats. This is getting wicked. This is getting insane. I'm keen for the action to kick off, keen for the skids. Oh man, I'm so keen for skids. It's been so long since I've seen burnouts. I am that excited. All right, on to the next thing.
Thank you.
America.
Down there. Got the new boys. Cheers, mate.
Our tax write-off right here. As soon as this vlog gets big, I'm cashing in.
How's your taste, mate?
Free drink ever tastes so good.
Yeah, free because I bought it, mate.
Yeah, thanks, mate.
Oh, that's refreshing.
That is wicked.
Yeah, I remember that's like, then a lot different to what you'd expect that tastes like. And it's really hard to describe what they taste like, but God, they're good.
They're like burns, kind of.
It's that good burn, though.
It's like when it's too cold, it burns. It's
yeah. Like burns. It's that good, good bump.
Fuck yeah, bro.
Make sure that bitch is on there.
Yeah, bro. Up, Inchy. Ooh, son.
Ready for a skid, mate?
Give it a go. Bloody, I forgot that GoPro.
Ah, no, that'll be fine. I wanted to find a way to like stick this to the front so I could film it, but at least we've got this. At least we got this. Yeah. Woo. I'm so excited.
Dave.
Ready to send it, Jack?
Oh, yeah.
Hell yeah! One of them four spots has your name on it. 100%. Good luck, brother. Toast should be going out just after us. I don't know if we'll even make it to see it, but at least Pico and Indy should be able to film it and get a good shot.
Thank you.
is here. And as I said, we've got four of the Kiwis across. Look at the...
Gentlemen, day one is done.
It's sent.
Fully sent. Hinchy sent the hell out of it. Already got the sicko video up. It's out. It's ready.
Go like watch 8 it. O'clock.
8 o'clock. He pumped it out in like half an hour. I went for a walk. I came back. He's like, I'm rendering it. It's that easy. Done. Dusted. Had an awesome feed. Thank you so much to the Myers tent yet again.
Looking after us so well.
Always looking after us. We're just doing one last hot lap of Tough Street because... why not? You're here. You got it.
It's only once a year.
You've absolutely got to if you're here.
It'd be rude not to.
It would be rude not to. Thank you. So yeah, that's it. That's us done. We have light now. Fuck yeah. We're going to head home now. Finish editing up this vlog. We are. Yep, we are us.
Yeah, me.
Yeah, us. Yeah, us. And then, yeah, go to bed, turn around, do it again the next day. Because we fucking love it. We love this shit.
Can't get enough of it.
And you need to see how much we love it. So let's get about it. See you tomorrow.
Bitching and bugging, there's nothing that we got in common. I've been out grinding and hustling, investing this paper. Got tired of eating that ramen. All of my music be heat, I ain't missing a beat. I've been blessed with impeccable timing. Watch all them people who friendly, it turn into envy whenever they see that you shining. Okay, I'm